I just got back from an upcountry trip to vote, and I found our colleagues had got very reliable information, collaborated information, that there was a house in a suburb of the city called Naguru, where the operation of rigging the elections is centered. The late start of voting in areas which are well known to be our strongholds. Some have not voted at all here in Kampala. Why people in Kampala, where the Electoral Commission resides, would be the ones to not to receive ballot papers.